So let's say I'm evil. And, you know, I've got this kingdom and everything, so evil queen, yada yada, stereotype. You know, we're not just all changing into dragons and, you know, capturing princesses and devouring princes and everything. We've got softer stuff. Music. I just know it! I could so make it big. But there's this tavern owner. Well, he calls it a club. But it's a tavern. It's a dive. You know, and I don't even know why I waste my time on it. But there's been a lot of acts that have gotten discovered there. A lot of people, I mean, you know, there was this guy, he was just a minstrel, traveling minstrel. He goes in there, he plays, now all of a sudden he's in front of kings. You know, so I thought I'd give it a try. Go in, and I want to do my bit for this guy. Well, he's such a fool. He's such a fool. No, seriously, Motley and everything, he's a fool. But he must be doing something right. He must be pretty wise because that tavern, it is doing business every night. And I see the cart that he drives. In fact, they're upgrading church rides. He's pretty smart. He's living the life. But every time I try and get in, he always has a reason. Oh no, we've booked something else. Or, oh no, I'm afraid you'll be spelled the customers. Or... So... I gotta just keep trying. That's all there is to it. So this one night I go in, and it's the same thing again. No getting across the velvet rope. I can't even get in on amateur's night anymore. So, what the heck? I don't have time for this guy anymore. I'm gonna just do it outside. Stand outside, and I sing. And all of a sudden, everybody's coming around to me. It has absolutely nothing to do with the spell I cast right now. Singing, because obviously I am fabulous and they love me. So, I am singing my song, I am doing my thing, and the crowd is loving it. And where is this fool? He's trying to get people in the club and not happening. I have beat his oppressive regime, his oppression. I have stuck it to him with my song.